Leash Canine, here with Rosie, 5-year-old Golden. She comes with us with a few issues, pulling on the lead. Owner can't take her for walks, no obedience, jumping and barking, vocalizing at anything. She's here for our 2-week board and train program, and let's see what commands she knows. Rosie, come. Rosie, come. Check back with us in 2 weeks and see our progression. Here with Mack, 2-year-old Golden Retriever. He's got some problems pulling on the lead, problems with obedience. We're gonna go through a few commands, see what he knows. So as you can see, he has a few issues with holding commands, and check back with us in 2 weeks and see his off leash.
Thank you. Sarah.
And I'm Chris.
And we sought out some dog training for our golden retrievers. We have a 5-year-old male and a 5-year-old female, 3-year-old male.
Mack and Rosie.
Yes. And when I first got Mack, I brought him to puppy school, and he was the dog that everybody laughed about and wanted to know what he was doing. He was the most ill-behaved dog ever. I did have a trainer come into the house after that, but it was hard to hold on to. They would come for an hour, and I wouldn't know. I'd try to work with Mack, but I wouldn't know exactly what to do or how to correct him, and so the consistency just wasn't there. So I was desperate with two dogs that were pulling on the leash. It was just enjoyable. It wasn't enjoyable to walk them.
I would try to take them for a walk, and instead they take me for a drag.
Yes, absolutely. You know, we wanted to take them hiking and with us camping, but they were just completely uncivilized. So.
Obnoxious.
Yes. So I looked up trainers that would take your dog for a week, or 2 weeks, or whatever.
2 weeks.
And found canine off-leash training, and our trainer, Anthony? Yes. All right, I got it right. Our trainer, Anthony, was awesome. He brought the dogs back, and I cannot believe.
I asked him, did you switch our dogs with other dogs? Because Mack will heal. Mack will walk, Mack will sit, Mack will lay down, he'll stay, he'll place, he'll... I didn't think it was possible. I thought to get something like that out of Mack, it would have taken a month of solid training.
This was a dog that we would have to... if he got out of the yard, we would have to get in the car. We would have to go through the neighborhood. We'd call in his name, trying to get him back in the car. And we were just outside, standing, talking, the three of us with Anthony, with the two dogs, and they were just sitting there. And for like 20 minutes, it was incredible.
Rabbit.
Oh, yeah.
We walked, and any time before this that we saw a rabbit, it would take an act of God and an anchor to stop Mack from going after them, and Rosie too. And we saw a rabbit, and they went after it and came right back. I'm amazed. I've never seen anything like this.
And this was completely off leash. They weren't attached to anything at all.
The videos that Anthony sent us almost daily, so we could keep
track of
what was going on. It was constant communication. It was a fantastic change for us.
Well worth every cent. Every cent. I would do it again in a heartbeat. And if I had another dog, I would do it a lot sooner than what I did with these guys, because I feel like they missed out, actually, you know, going to places and hanging out and being able to do that with us. But now we can go anywhere. We're like a family. Yeah. Thanks, Anthony.
Thank you, Anthony.